With so many people working from home because of the pandemic, it's no surprise that many are complaining of everything from headaches and wrist strain to neck and low back pain. The good news, there are simple ways to help. WWJ Health Reporter Dr. Deanna Lights joining us live and local with more. Hi, Deanna.
Hey, Jackie. Well, the ideal position when you're sitting is to have the spine in a neutral position. If you need more low back support, roll up a towel.
Place this roll right in the small of your back and then sit back against it. What that's going to do is support the low back and help maintain the curvature to take the strain off of the back and the muscles. And then it will also help relax the shoulders because it will naturally pull them back.
That's Caroline Brierley, a physical therapist at the DMC Rehabilitation Institute of Michigan. To make sure your computer monitor's in the proper position,
use a box, stack some books, and ideally what you want is if you were to take an imaginary line, take it from your eyes and go straight forward to that monitor, ideally your eyes should fall about 2 to 3 inches below the top of the monitor.
Live from the Delta Dental Health Desk, Dr. Deanna Lights, WWJ News Radio 950.
In Macomb County, officials have now tracked down the source of that fuel spill earlier this week.
Senator Murray Feldman.
You know, people working from home and children going to school virtually, you might want to have a checkup of your workspace to avoid body aches and pains. Here's WWJ's health reporter, Dr. Deanna Lights.
Caroline Brierley is a physical therapist at the DMC Rehabilitation Institute of Michigan. She says the ideal position when you're sitting is to have the spine in a neutral position.
You want your low back supported, you want your upper back supported, you want your neck and head so that your chin isn't way forward, you want it more up over your shoulders where your ears are.
To learn about getting a virtual checkup of your home workspace, contact the DMC Rehabilitation Institute of Michigan. From the Delta Dental Health Desk, Dr. Deanna Lights, WWJ News Radio 950.
A Detroit funeral home director is going to be funeral home.